This is my version of an infantry fighting vehicle. In case y'all don't know what an infantry fighting vehicle is, it's basically an armored personnel carrier with a big turret. So, you know, infantry can get in there and inside the tank and move under fire and, you know, do various missions like screening the flanks and whatever else. And it's similar to a Bradley, but it doesn't have the exact geometry a Bradley does. This thing has color change tracks, a turret, a ramp that can open out. And as you'd seen, it can float. If you want to make a model that floats, you're going to have to use something like this. Fold the model and spray it. Anything that's, you know, like polyurethane or acrylic paint or something like that. So to fold this model, I recommend you start with a 13-inch sheet of foil paper, and we'll work your way down to about a 10-inch square. So let's get at it. All right, begin with the colored side up and divide it like I have shown. What you want to do here is fold this corner to the halfway mark right there. Like that. And fold this corner to that intersection right there. You always want to flip it over and test. Looks pretty good. Just folding that down diagonally into thirds. make sure things lined up. Just open sinking this triangle here. I'm going to fold this flap down to that little intersection right there, and then inside reverse fold it this way. So you just take a side, it don't matter which one side, and just kind of open sink it along that line. We'll have to pop out the part of that corner. Fold down right along that point right there. And squash fold these sides in. Just fold that in like that. Just fold that under. just fold that in along those narrow creases that you made. Make sure you take this flap out too when you're folding that. Needs to be on the top like that. Just fold that over that intersection. Fold that out. You basically just want to have two creases, belly folds right there. That's going to help pop the tank treads out. You want to fold this over so the space here is equal to the size of the tank tread. Thank you. And we'll fold that down as far as it can go on the inside. And fold that down pretty much to there. Fold over like that. To fold that down and kind of reposition the paper a little bit. You want to fold that in a little bit so part of the track is showing. You don't want too far because it'll be dragging on the ground like that. So you just fold this in. fold this over along the tracks. To bend that up a little bit. Bend these down. I'll pop these out. You just finish, just pop out the turret here, get it all shaped up. Open out. Cargo area. just shape everything. Might take a little bit. Let's just get a toothpick or something to round out the barrel. Just fold that in. If you want to make it flow, I suggest you fold the back part in a little bit. And there it is.